Okay, so today I went to Karen Up and got my hair done, and I went really dark and I really love it. So it's a bit fluffy at the top, but I love how she's done the whole wave thing. It looks really pretty, but let's get into it. Typo. So today I went into Typo and bought a notepad for songwriting. I took some for the new. And then the last thing I bought. Only three things. So the notebook, the top, and I went into a store, the Care Collective WA in Karrinup, and bought the rose body polish. I really wanted this, because it was like an exfoliator. I don't know if you can see. Hang on, let me just pause it.